my settler. Just for the growth. It's two happiness we can grow here. Next turn. We still grow in one turn if we work something else. It's two turns. Alright. Okay. It's all right.
God, I would have had a religion by now if I could have gotten a Pantheon before I turned 30.
Tribute received.
I got screwed on Pantheons this game too, pretty hard.
Yeah, it's frustrating because I have a Faith Pantheon and a really good one, and I've got three gems to work, but it just took forever to get it.
Another donation from Zero donates $3. It says you when you upload the third game of the series, when will I upload the third game of the series? I missed due to my silly body require horizontal time before work. I understand the horizontal time before work. It will be up soon. Yours is sending me. Links for it. He sent me three of the four links yesterday, and then one more tomorrow, or one more today at some point. So it'll be up soon, very soon. You go per turn now. One more settler. Two more settlers. Definitely one more settler. Okay, I ground up the banana. That's very nice. Within a couple days, probably zero. Yeah. Alright, am I working max production in this city? Probably not right now. This is, what, 14.2? It's 14, no, it's actually less. I'm not willing to unwork the culture right now, that'll have to do. That's the same amount, but get some gold. It's worth it. Okay. Oh god, barbarians. This guy's dead. My happiness. Number of tiles I need to get to there. Not that many. Tank founded a religion. I didn't think Tank was in the game, and he is. Stop paying upkeep on this worker. Or warrior, rather. More culture. Yes, yes, I like it. Get the border expansion coming. Need to start buying my sheep tiles. Need gold per turn. Where's the last settler going? I'm contemplating two more settlers. There's a city over here somewhere. But there's also a city over here with two unique luxuries, so I'm going to settle that. No one else. It's not contested. No one else is going there. Or if Purify is going there, it's pretty far away from him. So we're going over that way. That is a problem. He's going to get to pillage tiles. He's going to get to pillage up to two tiles. Where is that even fucking coming from? This camp is attacking me and not him? That's super annoying. I may need another military unit next after this worker. How often do you get a tradition game where you can just spam like six workers? So nice. Maybe I should still open Liberty. I'm really tempted. Pyramids would be great. Anyone gone Liberty that I've met yet? No. It's gonna get so many pillages off? Fucking Barbarian. All that hard work I spent improving the sheep, and he's gonna pillage it all because he's a fucking asshole barbarian. No culture at all. Oh, is the worker gonna pop out? No, good, good, good. Okay, I got a little worried for a second. Baited, barbarian, baited. Alright. Okay. Alright, city's about to grow. You can grow a lot more after that. Yours is 91. Oh man, it's a great counter, isn't it, Yoris? Great counter. Gulf City. Right, granary. Watermelon.
Is that tank? It was.
The Petra? That's Purify.
Purify.
Should have shot before. Or after, I mean. After I moved the guy in.
Not a great one, but the trade route, it makes some flat desert tiles ground in Oasis much better, so.
This is a little sketchy here.
I'm assuming it was in your capital.
Yep.
I need a
pretty
military unit after that.
Not capital, non-capital.
How's it getting there?
Well, I knew you had desert, so I prioritized.
Alright, what are we doing here? Working that. Should really be growing in here. Make that production focused. Yeah. Do with the Aztecs found a religion. I don't want, well, it's a production religion, I guess that's good, but I don't want to be pressured out by religion right now. Yeah, this is what I didn't want to see. I didn't want to see a military unit spawn here. Let's keep growing. Ups the archer turn a little, unfortunately. I can't improve this right now.
Yeah, this Dutch guy comes into my camp, in my super isolated camp, the second I send out a settler.
It's annoying, isn't it? Should be production focused now. Zempt wants me to build a mausoleum. Maybe when I finish the chariot, I can do it, Zempt. Where'd that work? Where did that archer go? There. Alright, Vipsodo, we'll do it in a minute. Third religion went. I need to run ads in 5 minutes.
I'd be so bummed if I miss out on a religion.
Do I need all these sheep? It's 5 sheep and
quarries versus gems and pearls.
Quarries went a lot sooner. Gems and pearls is so much easier to get faith out of, though.
Yeah, I'm planning on a gem too. Mm-hmm. Part of the reason I planned it on the gem, because I feel like planning on gems is really strong when you can get the Pantheon.
Yeah, it's amazing. We're going to get our Lux pillaged. Can't really do anything about that right now, though. I try to run them every 30s, Dipsidia. Grown. Yeah, it's okay. Looks like it worked that time. A little bit of gold per turn wouldn't hurt. Alright, this city, what we're looking like. We need to grow. There's someone else with quarry faith, Zempt, so I may not get mausoleum here, but I can attempt it. It's not bad in the capital. It's quite good. I need to get one of these truffles online. 40. Dude, is that my 5th city too? No, it's my 4th city. Okay. Well, he's going for the worker steal. Alright. Not pillaging my luxury, I like it. I like it a lot. Why am I not building stables in here? Anyone tell me? And I need a trade route somewhere. Okay. Alright, I need to run ads. I'll see you guys in 30 seconds. Okay. Ooh, just had a subscription. Stenver1010 just subscribed. Thank you and welcome to the channel. We'll push that sub goal one closer to the Trad versus Liberty openers. Hopefully the dual stuff will give me a little bit more insight into that too. It's kind of interesting. But welcome to the channel, man, and thanks for the support. Can you cash? We can't do a lot over here right now, because I don't have any production tiles to improve. Alright. I'm working over here at growth, that's good. They want this camp cleared, huh? Okay. And they want gold, right? This shit is gonna be really shy on growth for a while. Really, I should be thinking about a caravan somewhere. What's happening?
Yeah, that scout was annoying.
That barb go there. Okay. I need gold per turn. I need happiness. No, we're gonna go pretty unhappy next turn. But we have happiness here coming up too. We'll still be -1 happiness next turn though. Kinda sucks. Should be unworking food is what I should be doing. Alright. Dude, that looks so much like a hill to me. I didn't even notice it wasn't a hill. The gym purifier, not so bad.
I know, it was on the first try too. That's so rare. Actually got it the first chance I had. I haven't had that happen in a long time.
Okay. Need happiness. Should be unworking growth right now.
Actually, I had a 6-day quest for a profit too, so double nice.
Okay. So, Filthy, I see you want production in your cities.
Don't have any choice. I want culture. I want culture from my goddamn pastures, but I'm not gonna get that.
All you have to do is get the religious tolerance. That'll be good. Religious tolerance without a religion.
I would actually do that this game, if I could, but I don't think it works that way. I think I'll get pressured out by other religions, too.
Yeah, I think if it would stay, but the pantheon disappears. Yeah. I was kind of hoping you would get a religion so I could do that.
Yeah, right? It'd be kind of nice. What do we need? Currency, drama, and poetry, both would be good. Camping? Yeah. Dropping him in. Problem is, there's a barb camp right there. And until that barb camp goes, I can't improve my truffles, which I need to do. Oh man, excuse me.
What's that?
It's a late hanging gardens. Do you ever get that?
Yeah, I got it. I was surprised it was still there, so I was like, why not?
It's nice for your Aztecs, right?
Yeah, if I had a river in any of my cities.
Oh, you don't have any fresh water?
No.
could really be a trade route. Or Oracle. Or both. I don't think I'm going to be beating Purified of Wonders, though. So he needs the stables. Too bad I'm not pulling at this start. Could have done a Liberty Tradition mix where I get culture and gold off pasture resources. It would be sick. Should not be working that. If I grow, though, it's basically the same thing.
Okay. Filthy, it looks like you got the fun side of the mountain.
What makes you say that?
Five cities.
I have a little bit of weird land. Actually lose this guy depending on what's in the camp. Right. I'm happy for another turn. Incense is what I need. I will have duplicates later. I'll have duplicate truffles. Quite a lot of duplicate truffles. Another stable city. Attempt Oracle. Happiness next turn. Keep telling what's a road. If I get Oracle, I'm going Liberty for more workers. Grow once next turn. I really hope the borders expand here so I can purchase the sheep. Oh. I think I just crashed. I hit the turn transition turned over as I clicked return. You can probably hot join.
Okay, I still don't see that you're gone.
I got a white screen.
Yeah, okay, that's me a lot.
I'm gonna run ads as I'm rejoining. Should be about 90 seconds.
Can't really predict at all, so it's possible to stop.
Yeah. Okay. Now I see you at 10 seconds.
I crashed out of it. I'll be back in a second. Don't remake the game, I think I can just hot join.
Okay.
I have reasonable AP, I guess. It's not super fast, but it's reasonable. I played some some RTSs. Did okay. It was one of those awkward moments when I was closing a city screen. You know how you hit return to close the city screen? Right as the turn transition rolled over, and it just immediately like stopped moving, and I'm like, okay, we're fucked.
Do you use escape to do it?
I clicked the return button. I could have used escape, but I didn't.
Yeah, I tend to get it when I press escape during the turn transition or like when I'm in any options during that.
Yeah, I'm hypothetically joining the game right now. brutal double, right? I'm back. Do we lose a turn?
No. You might have lost part of a turn.
Lost a couple of worker movements would be alright. Wait, how did I get gems?
You traded me a while back, didn't you?
Oh, maybe not. Never mind, I figured it out. Sorry. Why don't I have a monument here?
You go to city state ally or something?
I figured it out. It's all sorted now. Shouldn't have crossed with this worker last turn, just because I ran out of time thinking about it. I need another military unit over here to clear that. I wonder if I could do that quickly. Or should I just leave it? Oh man, they're already friends too. Okay, we're going to be in trouble from this barb camp. We're going to bring the scout
nine
back.
Sheep between my three cities.
Yeah, it's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on, work the tiles, I tell you. Let's go. Alright, we can work food again. Did not grow to the tile I wanted it to. Search what I want. Currency. What you could do with the worker. Do with Parthenon. Happiness can grow again in here as well. Growing in here. Kind of growing in here. Ooh, I should rework that tile to work the food. Oh no, he's gonna get it next turn. I can't do anything about that either. Well, that's not entirely true. Let's try shooting it. And then we can hope that the barb, the city-state won't clear it. But I'm pretty sure they will.
Tribute received.
Another donation. Ooh. Stenver just donates $5 and says, okay. Plus 10 happiness 2 days ago when I went to Notre Dame, but I've been watching The Great Artist Filthy is even more entertaining. Can you please name your capital to King Stenzer and Fez to Peasant Zira? Trust me, he doesn't mind. Normally I would not give two city names away, but with that much, but I think I can make an exception here for this one. I'm going to try to feed the worker and hope that he takes the worker instead of this. Let's go here so I can recapture the worker very quickly. To there. He did clear their own camp, which sucks. I just missed his ally city-state. And yes, I'll do the renames in just a second. Thank you very much for the donation. Alright, a little bit of food. That's fine. We need to get this monument up. ASAP. You can keep chopping for it. And Fez is grown. A little bit of gold, okay. Rabaz grown. Scout needs to heal. Alright, and what do we need to do? You want to read my capital to King Senzer. Do that. Stenber. Excuse me. And you wanted me to name Fez to Peasant Zira. No, Fez, you really want Casablanca to be Peasant Zira. It's going to be a much smaller city. Alright, there we go. Didn't take the worker, decided to pillage instead. What an asshole. Oracle is built in a faraway land, that's really unfortunate. We need a stable in the capital. Let's shoot that. Move to here. Move there, the shots. Take a fortify. Move the worker here. City's grown. Chop that out. City's grown. It hasn't grown, it's just that my fucking guy's been made homeless right now. I need sailing and currency. I need to start on libraries in these other cities too. Okay. No problem, Stenzer. Thanks for the donation, mate. Mine for silver ended. Let's get wine for silver back. Alright, let's kill this. Okay, we'll get the Lux trade back. Hit that. Get that back. Alright, chop this out. There. 222 gold now. You know what that means? It's sheep time. And city's growing next turn. Needs a library. And the last city that needs a library is in here. Purifies in medieval. Through what? Civil service. Alright, what are we doing? Parthenon. Pasture. Okay. Need a trade route. I think I could fit one in here. Maybe. What a little late in the National College. It's gonna be like a turn 80 National College. 85 maybe. We have to take 5 cities as tradition with no liberty. Kinda wanna play another city after that too. Growing next turn. Need a Lux trade. Two cocoa for truffles.
There's like an impenetrable barb camp near me. It's like a one-tiled choke against mountains with an archer and a spear in it. an archer like behind it.
It sucks, man. Don't really want to go unhappy next turn.
Seemingly everyone has lakes but me.
It's always the way as Aztec, right? Ooh, Stoneworks for happiness, Stables for production. Both those would be good. Okay. That happiness point is protected. Working on my production, here I am. Buying that last sheep tile. Stenver's grown. Over there, just randomly wandering around, fucking barbs. Where is this market? Bring the scout down this way. Oops, already moved apparently. Bring the chariot back, I suppose, to help with that barb. Finish this mine up. Get over there to work on the gold. Be able to turn delay because of that. Alright, cross your fingers. Wow, I could actually get this now. How much more production do I need? 0.09. Alright. It's gonna starve for a turn, but we'll get the Parthenon out. Alright, next. Oh, I just moved out of a marsh tile. It's bad fucking news. I thought I could two move away. I guess it's a hand axe. You can't move and shoot, so it's not a huge deal. I'm not going to take any additional damage from it, but it's still a little sketchy. Alright, we have three cities who want to grow but can't. I need to avoid growth in the city too. Alright, now. Alright. Dude, I'm making how much for my Pantheon right now? 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 quilts per turn. I'm really kind of annoyed that's gonna go away. Do have my library in here, right? Yeah. Tempted to run a trade route to one of these city states that wants one. Vision enhanced. Temple culture. Alright, I'm gonna build temples. I might go piety this game, I wonder. I think I might check the honor. I might go pick up honor in general this tile for this city. Make this city amazing.